Alright. Here we are. Episode 4. Gonna try not to fuck up. That was close.
All right, come on down.
Shit. Huh.
Let's just get out of here.
Oh. All right. It's a little more intense than I was expecting. But hey. We made it. All right. Need ammo. All
right, Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right. So the reason I did this on hard is because I've already completed it on normal. And I wanted a bit of a challenge, but not too much beyond my capabilities. Yeah. So I went with hard mode instead, and it's actually pretty hard.
Yeah, let's get to it.
So far, could really use some health and ammo. Okay.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Supplies. Keep moving.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Oh, good.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep.
Oh, good.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Quarantine zone.
Let's get the fuck out of here. I hate this part.
Shit. God, we're almost out.
Okay,
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Get the fuck out of here.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Which direction? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try and do this without dying the whole game. It's kind of interesting. To know. Let's get out of here. I keep saying that, but...
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time.
coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go. You got something on your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Well, how were you bitten?
Huh.
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I went up to infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had no worries. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
Let's see what we got.
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Coming? Oh, do I have to open this door? There.
Ah, shit! Sorry, that was me.
Yes.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are 150 years old.
Really? Wow.
Full. Well, I can fix the hat.
All right, watch your head. Sorry, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look at here.
Tess.
Oh boy.
Run.
It's always good.
Tess.
Oh, I hate clickers.
Tess.
Huh.
Tess? Shit.
Anything in here? Yes. That's big time. Hello? Okay. Is that a brick? Yeah, I want that. Oh, yeah. Hey.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded.
I bet.
This way. This will get us to the roof.
How are you?
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
Oh, good.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Nice.
Stand back. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's gonna be a little. So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
I love those little subtle moments. Looking at the watch.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Up and over. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God.
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel.
You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.